Hello Hacktubers, this is GitEdge All Aluminium 3D Printer that comes unassembled with a lot of market zip bags and user manual. Also, on YouTube there is a how-to playlist of videos from GitEdge. Inside package there are stepper motors, extruder, wires and a lot of bolts and nuts. I don't measure the time, but average builder can make this 3D printer for about 10 hours. This printer comes with heated bed, which is nice, and all frame is made from aluminium, and the 3D printer itself is very light. All the wires from motors, stop ends, extruder and light are organized with zip ties and spiral cable tubes. Power supply for the 3D printer is 12 volts, which can give 15 amp of current. The brain PCB with all drivers and Atmega chip is placed behind the printer, and this SD card reader makes the printer to work without computer, which is super cool feature. The LCD panel is placed at front and gives command to the main board. The printer itself do not come with these LED stripes. I have put some blue LED stripes under the bed and white LEDs on sides, so can I clearly see the object that are printed. From this side Thingiverse, you can download your desired object, copy into the SD card and print. This GitEdge 3D printer have function pause and resume. That means you can stop and resume whenever time you want. Not all the printers have this function. Today we are printing with ABS plastic, which have 230 degrees melting point and it's stronger than PLA. I can say that there is not a bad printer, as many YouTubers says when reviewing cheap printers. That they can't print correctly, they don't stick on heated bed, but let me tell you something. It's all about calibrating the temperatures and speed. With this budget 3D printer kit, you can check the link below this video, I have made a lot of cool objects, and some of them have moving parts inside them. This Yoda is printed with blue ABS, but you can spray it with color and make them look better, if you don't have the right color filament. This little bottle is printed for about 40 minutes, which is decent time for printing, and my favorite print is this mini Deadpool figure. Also, I have printed pliers with very high quality without mistakes and using the metal file. On this vase, you can see the layers are perfectly printed besides the twisted shape of this object. Alligator clips, adjustable holders, iPhone charging dock, Minecraft cube and swords, and lot of things you can print on this printer that with LED stripes look more attractive. Now when I have new helper in my workshop, I can print whatever you want, Hacktubers. Comment below what should I print and I will choose some ideas, print it and send to you completely free. Don't forget to like this video, be a Hacktuber and visit my channel page for more video projects.